20 men is behind bars accused of trying to break into Lock Haven City Hall. Lock Haven police say earlier this month, 20-year-old Lyric Wynn was caught trying to break into the building.
They say he damaged three electronic card readers and two doors trying to get inside. Earlier in the evening, Wynn told officers he wanted his drugs back that were confiscated by police. He's facing several charges, including attempted burglary and institutional